Isn't that important in the Jewish community, right? You get the moiva. What's the moiva?
And then there was a guy who was killing kids because he had herpes and he was biting the foreskins off. And the kids
Hold up.
According to Jewish law, it is believed that the act of what mitzvah behe, whatever it's called, helps cleanse the circumcision room and promote healing.
The
moil uses his mouth to create suction on the wound after the removal of the foreskin, drawing away any excess blood, and
but
it prevents infection.
But if I do it.